Commercial flights do not fly that close together. In my 30 years of flying, I've never been in a plane that has been that close to another plane. Oh my goodness, there's three of them. There's another one underneath. Whoa. And they're all letting off the same poisons. I thought I'd show you that anyway. What are the chances of that happening?